Cauayan Resort is a luxury island resort in El Nido, which is located at the northern tip of Palawan, that embodies the pristine beauty of its natural surroundings and first-class personalized services.
Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Lord, nice to meet you as well.
Regarded as the last frontier, the island's luscious green and diverse fauna make this place interesting to nature lovers. Join us as we escape to a paradise of tranquility and pampering. In this episode, we will give you a tour of the different villas that they have, the beach, facilities, bar, restaurant, and menu options and recommendations.
Sure. Four is our flight.
The beachfront villas sit right in front of the white powdery shore with a spectacular view of the tranquil sea. Each 68.5 square meter room offers pure privacy with a king-size bed, indoor sunken tub, and outdoor shower with private garden. You can even bask in the sun from your veranda's daybed.
Thank you.
The beach villas offer breathtaking views of the beach and the lush tropical island. Relax in a 55 square meter room with twin beds, wooden terrace, with lounge bed and outdoor shower. Truly a hideaway of your very own.
So we're on the way to the water villa now. The aqua villa are raised on stilts above the blue water with a space of 56.5 square meters. The resort's water villa will definitely provide you with a soothing sanctuary. Chill at your very own wooden deck with drop lounge bed that has full view of the ocean. Each room has a king-size bed, indoor marble tub, and outdoor shower. So how are you enjoying your experience so far?
Very much.
It's another beautiful day in Palawan. As you can hear, the waves crashing onto the shore. Very gentle waves. We're actually on the way to the spa. Check it out. And in also plan to climb two mountains today while we're here. A lot of our other friends are still sleeping, but we decided not to miss out on such a beautiful day. I mean, look at our surroundings. Look at this. Who wouldn't want to be here right now?
At the spa, you can rejuvenate yourself with their signature island massage that soothes your entire body, relax the mind, and invigorate the soul. Experience to be nurtured with organic products and the natural touch of the hands of a timeless, holistic body retreat. Highly recommended is the Cauayan Signature Massage, a timeless, full-body Swedish massage that uses long, gentle, flowing strokes and stretching techniques to induce deep relaxation, improve blood flow, relieve aching muscles, and eliminate toxins. The white sanded beach is almost as powder fine as Boracay Island. We spent a good amount of time lounging by their infinity pool, which is connected to their restaurant and bar. Thank you. The first thing that you should order at their bar is their badass margaritas. Cheers, welcome to Cauayan Resort.
Cheers.
El Nido. Having two badass margaritas. Yummy. Masarap. We'll be right back. As with any island resort, guests are stuck with the resort's restaurant, so they better have fresh ingredients and a talented chef if you're gonna be there for a few days. We are pleased to say that from their menu, we highly recommend their fish and chips, fried chicken, stir-fried rice with vegetables, pan-seared blue marlin, and their signature Swedish meatballs. Sunset bar now for some cocktails. It's only a 5-minute walk up from the resort, but we'll get there.